Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall, the Elder Scrolls 2, Unity Edition. I am Amethyst Lunatari. It's a stormy day out, so... Well, guess what today is, first of all. Today is the High Holy Day. 9th of Second Seed for Namira. Our Daedra we're going to summon today. Although, because it is stormy out, there's a 15% chance we might have Sheogorath instead. You know old Sheogorath and his tricks. But I think I'd have to tell him no, because I don't want to wait an entire year to summon her again. The pain in the butt enough to rest for 99 hours a pop and basically for weeks. I'm gonna save real quick. Just in case it is him. I crouched to restart the recording. Today is Morndas, the 9th of Second Seed, the day of summoning for Namira. Do you wish to risk you life and very soul by summoning Namira into our mundane world? Yes. Sheogorath did not deign to grace our world this night. Come back another day if you would speak with a Daedra. I wasn't asking for Sheogorath. Persephone, the cost for me to attempt the summoning of Namira is 163,000 gold. You do not have enough gold. Well, probably because you used it to fake summon Sheogorath. What the hell? So that's the gold we have, and then letter of credit is 15,982. Glad I saved before I do this stuff. Really glad. Oh, also, our mercantile went up to 15%, and medical went up also. 26%. After I slept that first time. So he declined, saying Sheogorath did not appear. These people. I come across some people. Okay, so now I have the letter of credit. Is my 38, and then here's my 140,000. If Sheogorath doesn't come, that's fine. I'm looking for Namira. Namira did not deign to grace our world this night. Come back another day if you would speak with a Daedra. Right, there is like, I think a 30% chance of it working. Something like that. Cool and paper. Well, I'm just looking at this thing. So, oh, I was also wanted to look at this. Okay, I went down 1 point. I'm not sure if it's 1 point or if it's a random between 1 and 3 or something like that. Because my reputation with the Mage's Guild was going down, but I think that was due to the Archaeologist Guild sent me on a quest to reveal one of the Mage's Guild as basically a con man. So they were not happy with me about that, so my reputation went down because of that, and I'm sure time went by as well, so. Chances for a successful summoning. 30 plus the player's reputation for specific Daedra. I'm going to assume 0. In that case, plus bonus. The bonus is 30% and applies during certain weather for some Daedra, but in the case of Namira, any day. So there's a 60% chance. So I guess I'll keep trying and I'll edit out the failures if I keep failing. Yeah. They take the gold even if she doesn't appear. A bunch of hucksters. Here she is. The desire for power gnaws at the gut, does it not, Persephone? I can see it does. Excuse my informality, but I feel like I know you. I recognize your craving as if it were my own. You want to control, and the thought makes you slaver like a starving wolf. I can fill your belly, but first, I need to know, will you kill in order to fill this void? Yes. Wonderful. You should see the look in your eyes, Persephone. You will be mighty. I could see it in them. Now your stepping stone to power is a vampiric ancient who has displeased me, Vithor. Not another ancient vampire, right? Know that he is a mighty adversary, and his asylum, Wixley's Guard, is well protected, but you can and will kill him. Once you have, go to my darling friend, Isina Hawkham, over at Daggerfall Lyceum in Daggerfall. Convenient. Isina Hawkham is a busy person, so don't keep her waiting more than 10 days. Isina Hawkham will have a present for you that I think will make you very happy. Farewell, Persephone. We will meet again, I know. Sweet. Only 10 days, though. I gotta get going. You know what I wanted to mess with, though? I forgot to get the star. You can see here in the little description it says, if you can read it, it's really small, ancient vampire inside here. So this stuff's enchanted. All this stuff is enchanted. So I think I could sell this Wakizashi for a lot of money if I give it the soul. It's interesting, I read up on it. The soul is basically it's a detriment. It's a side effect, right? So ancient vampire automatically added in here. So I have at this point 562 enchantment points. Don't worry, I'm going to use the star again to get the other vampire that we're going to kill. Because the ancient vampire gives you a lot of points, right? So 562. We add this. Okay. It's still 562, but gives us negative 1,000. So we can add all these powers in. And I'm just going to save the thing when I'm done. I might as well put in an absorb spells. Orc strength, why not? Yeah, I don't like bad reactions that much. That'll do it. Now, the interesting thing is if this breaks, the vampire is released and then attacks. I don't know if that happens in any of the other games, but, Wakizashi. Oh. Hold on 1 second. Oops. Pressed home. Vampy Wakizashi. I'm just gonna sell it soon. This is... I really just use this to... You do not have the gold to properly pay the enchanter. Oh. Oh, that's right, we pay money. Kinda broke. This gold? Alright. Hopefully make more than 15,000 off of it. I don't know. So now it's... we can find it on the magic items with the other stuff. Hi. Get thee to Bergwall. Alright, so... Namira's quest. 2 days travel. 4 days back. At least we're leaving Daggerfall and coming right back to Daggerfall. The Daedra Prince Namira has promised me the Ring of Namira if I will kill the vampire Vithor for her within 10 days. Her contact, Isina Hawkham, won't wait any longer than that for me in Daggerfall Lyceum of Daggerfall, so I cannot be late. The vampire supposedly lives in Wixley's guard. And by supposedly, we mean definitely, because why would they send us there otherwise? We climb. Let's sling some spells before we head off. Every once in a while I get surprised and we get like a skill increase. And away we go. Mm-hmm. I was drinking. Instruction skill improved. You hear a distant, unearthly moan, and you stumble over a fallen headstone. Oops. Moan. Human! Oh, brother. Wixley's guard appears to have been taken over by orcs. They waste no time for questions and begin their attack. Lots of orcs. I can kill you quicker with this thing, though. Than I have in the past. The enemy is surprised by your prowess. They call for reinforcements. And they die. Hey! Too many. Ah! Whoa! Oh, whoa. Hold on. I'm gonna... die! Hold on. Release the beasts! The sounds of metal rattling can be heard. One of the soldiers can be seen on top of a cage, releasing a latch on the door. Out of the cage comes what seems to be tamed animals. If you call that tamed. I killed the shaman, at least two of them. Holy crap. Where's my reinforcements? After the bodies of orcs fill the land, the leader burst down the door of the keep. Filthy human, I will peel the flesh off your bone. I just want to get the shaman. Ah! Good god. Orsinium will never fall. The last words of the commander before he collapsed. You've won a victory over Wixley's guard. The remaining orcs will still attack, but without their leader, they will not have the manpower to remain at this keep. They will soon disperse to leave in Falia. After scavenging the bodies, you take their earnings. Oh, nice. Oh, and I leveled up? Oh, you know what, the whole time? I don't have all my armor on. Good God. I'm full. Alright, we're gonna collect all this stuff and throw it in a wagon to be sold. Well, not all this stuff, but anything good. Basilisk eye, yellow rose, red berry, southern ginkgo leaves. Leaving the steel, iron, leather stuff. And chain. Might find something good. Find purple stuff. Look at that, a Daedric broadsword. Sweet. Yellow berries northern, green leaves northern, red flowers southern. Wraith essence, dragon scales, and a pine branch northern, and a dwarven longsword. A map. The Alabane House of Correction? Uh-huh. It's like Juvie Hall or something. Orc's blood, mummy wrappings, twigs northern, green berries northern, and a white poppy. What kinds of goodies? It's the same person, or... Arc Sergeant. Ebony Mace. Sweet. Orc Warlord. Daedric Saber. Ebony Mace again. This is gonna fund my efforts to the next Daedra. Dwarven Broadsword. What's gonna help fund my efforts? Shaman. Werewolf's blood, pine branch northern, a palm, a dwarven staff, warlord, sergeant, there's more than one sergeant, ebony claymore, well, I think I got all these. Spiders. Mummy wrappings, red rose, pine branch northern, green leaves southern, dwarven broadsword. That was a lot. This guy just still standing here. Silver saber. Elven longsword. Okay, so the wagon. Silver broadsword, Elven Tanto. Root bulb southern. Mummy wrapping, small scorpion stinger, aloe. Aloe. Mithril left pauldron. Finally made it back over here. Elven short sword. Mithril broadsword. I love the bluish color of those. But Mithril went really quick. As soon as I started seeing Mithril stuff, I already had some ebony stuff, so I'm like, well, that's not even the best. Silver flail, adamantium helm. Plus 15 to armor. Same. Now look at that. Potion of resist poison. Is that for the spiders? Because they were calling in spiders? Hi. From where do you hail? I come from Gothwork Rock. You stand in here and watch all these orcs kill me just to ask me that. Or try to kill me anyway. Okay, so I was going to look at this. It's really the same. Well, this has horns. That looks kind of stupid. I mean, I missed seeing my face, but this helm looks stupid, sorry. Oh, I'm in equip. I'll put that in there. I have the spells. And then, you're not going to pick up more. I'll put all my gold in there. So now it's on the wagon. Almost 13,000 towards the next Daedra. And I still have this letter of credit. Oh, for a whole 962 gold. Yeah, okay. Not that much. Wixley's guard. Can I rest out here? I want to be at my best, you know what I'm saying? Start real quick. And we're ready to go. I use this thing a lot. It's in almost new condition. Right off we have a switch. The anchor has been set. I like this song. I don't know what the switch does. I'll come back to it. There's a very angry wraith in there. At least I think. Or maybe it's down here. Oh, and I hear a zombie. They're both back there somewhere. Oh crap. One at a time. My loot. I hear another. But not in this room, I'm guessing. Loot pile, yay! Werewolf's blood, ectoplasm, root tendrils northern, red flowers northern, a holy candle, and an icon. Well, I never. So it could be the switch makes one or both of these platforms come up. I heard a weird sound there. I don't know what that was. It's definitely a platform in the other one. I don't know about this one. I don't know what the hell happened. Alright. Secret doors. Oh! Secret zombie! You imagine if he was dual wielding steel claymores. That would be one badass zombie. Lock level 8. Be a miracle if you pick this lock. Miracle did not occur. Maybe the switch locks the door. For all I know. We bash it. We bash it with this. Although I gotta be careful not to break this thing. Oh, first try. Alright, that's not magical. Oh, these are not magical. Oh, it's the corral type thing, but without a fence. This corral has no fence! Oh, hi. Floating out up, are you? You know I can't reach over there. Be a sporting sort. Thank you. Oh, yeah. I hear the vampire already. That's gonna open. No, huh? Okay. So wait. Ah, oh, I'm holding an orc. I forgot to drain the thing. Oh, well. Oh, we're back here. Right, the switch. Did that move? Oh, it did. It didn't make sound. Wasn't that open? Like... No, that's open. I don't know what I did. There's a lot of angry entities about. Alright, we go down. I hate when you levitate, you can't sneak. You know. Tamriel world problems. Oops. The game paused there. Was it loading the ghost? Whoa! Oh, crap! Man, don't do that! Scared the hell out of me. I did not enjoy that.